Did you know that the Star Wars movie is available as an ASCII animation for computer users? Actually, this animation is hosted on a Telnet server, which can be viewed on any computer with a Telnet client, regardless of the OS. Telnet is an internet protocol that provides a text-based communication channel between two computers. It has been disabled by default in Microsoft Windows since Windows Vista, but you can easily enable it. To use the Telnet client, you can use the Windows command prompt. Let's try this old-school but still impressive trick in Windows 11. First, we shall enable the Telnet client. The easiest way is searching for Telnet. The Turn Windows Features On or Off feature allow you to enable or disable the Telnet client. Once you open it, a window appears with the available features. Scroll down to the bottom and you will find the Telnet client feature. Mark on the checkbox and click on the OK button. It may take some time to complete the configuration. Meanwhile, we have a look into the history of the Star Wars in ASCII. Created by software developer Simon Jansen, aka Ashimation, who began the project in 1997, the amazing, old-school animation faithfully remakes Star Wars, Episode 4, A New Hope using nothing but ASCII characters and text captions. It doesn't recreate the whole movie, but covers almost 40% of the film and lasts around 18 minutes. The most recent scene was added in 2015, but don't hold your breath waiting for it to be finished, says Jansen. Once the configuration is done, a message will appear saying, "Windows completed the requested changes." Click on the Close button. Go back to the command prompt and now you can use the Telnet client. First, I am going to change the display setting for better visuals. You can use the Windows key and R keys to open the Run dialog box. Press both the keys same time and type CMD and hit the Enter button or press the OK button. Or just search for CMD in the Windows search. Once you open the command prompt, type the command Telnet towel.blinkenlights.nl without double quotes and hit Enter. And it will start the ASCII version of Star Wars, Episode 4, A New Hope, in 20th century text. sometimes you may not be able to connect to towel.blinkenlights.nl. It took me months to connect this server and test this. If you were unable to connect and watch the animation, keep trying. Meanwhile, you can visit the http://www.ashimation.co.nz for the same Star Wars ASCII online version with playback controls. That's all for the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please comment below on your experience. Please like and share the video and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you.